Fuck you and
your dick. Oh. I kept checking on you, making sure you're still back there.
Fuck you and rocks, all right?
What?
I'm good. Right now, at least.
Okay.
No, sure. Fuck you and the rocks.
I start to say, if you pay attention when I stand up, since I've got advantage, I got a brake light so you can see when I brake.
Yeah.
That helps you going, oh shit.
Yeah. But I learned to not take your fucking line.
You pick your own, but truthfully, some of my lines are the better lines, even if you are going some over some of the rocks.
There's some fucking, you going uphill, you pick the wrong fucking.
I did that on purpose too.
You're a dick.
Probably what I'll do now. Mm-hmm. I figured I'd come down here, see the view. The trees are kind of growed up, so you can't really see it too well.
Yeah.
We'll come up the trail here. Mm-hmm. We'll take another left, and that'll bring us out next to the cemetery.
Yeah.
How tired are you?
I can keep going.
Okay. So what we'll do is we'll come out, hit the cemetery. Mm. That one is a little rougher. Mm. It's not really too bad, but...
Rougher than what this one was?
Uh-huh.
Like how bad?
Just a little bit.
Just a little bit.
And most everything up here is not too bad until you hit the back half. Then you're getting into real trails.
Yeah, we're not doing that.
Uh-huh. So this one, you got a few more hill climbs, climbing some rocks and stuff like that yeah. You got to navigate. It's still not too awful bad though. Okay. So I'll take you out through there and we'll come out toward the entrance. Mm-hmm. Then if you want to ride some more, we can still back trip pedal and come back up here and maybe catch something else and run the trail reverse or something.
Honestly, about the time we get done with that one, it's about getting time. We just need to go ahead and start packing up anyways.
That's fine. Okay. Holding up pretty good so far?
Yeah, don't get me wrong.
I know, I hit a couple mud puddles. I'm like, I'll take this one and I'll let you choose your path.
I hit the same fucking mud hole.
You could see how deep it was, though.
Because yeah. I stopped and it's like, where's another way around? I don't see what. Fuck.
I know, that's what I'm doing. There ain't no way through this. Unless I'll pick the side and I hope it don't go bloop.
I'll be like, yeah.
Yeah. I'll pick the other side and we'll see how bad we get.
Like, well, shit.
So I don't have much tread on the back of mine, but I'm still holding up pretty good. My side knobbies helped me out a little bit.
Right now, the only thing that's really killing me more than anything, fucking throttle hand, that's about it.
It will, if it starts cramping up.
Yeah.
What I normally do is I pick a steady speed and start doing this, or I'll reverse it.
Okay.
And run it like that.
There's no reversing this fucking grip on the trail. Fuck that.
Well, on the straightaways, you just slow down, then you can reverse it, and okay. It'll help it out. So, back at it. Before we get too tired. Mud hole. sit. Sit, Ubu, sit. Ah, fuck. Exhaust pops hot. My exhaust pops hot. Okay, mine's not going nowhere now.